What are we up to today? I want this javelin running smooth.
I think you'll like what I've got today.
Thank you. I've got the map coordinates from Tassin. You're headed for a regulator camp.
Her agent will be there?
Undercover. Tassin gave me a picture so we can identify her.
What's the latest intel these days on regulators?
Still the same smugglers they've always been. Anything of value is fair game, plus the usual rumors of secret hideouts in the area. They have to keep all that stuff somewhere.
The question is, why would the Dominion be involved?
I hope Tassin's wrong about that. I'm looking forward to being a wartime cipher. Okay, you're not far from the regulator camp. Should be coming up soon. Keep an eye out. We're skirting the edge of Scar territory.
We've got trouble. The camp's been overrun. I'm clearing them out.
Regulators there.
Owen, can you identify Tassin's agent?
Not seeing her. Could still be alive. I don't think animals kill these people. Is there anything useful at the site? Oh, there's some kind of recording there.
Dominion have attacked the camp. I can't reach Tassin. Regulator hideout at these coordinates.
That was Tassin's agent.
Oh, I'll need to decrypt the coordinates and... Hang on, Scar's on the move. Leave us alone, are they? They've been out for blood since we rescued Matthias. You know, Tassin's right. Has to be the Dominion stirring the pot. Spreads.
Fort Tarsis cannot become another free mark.
This must be the regulator hideout.
More dead regulators.
Dominion aren't known for taking prisoners.
Thank you.
Smuggler's Cave, it would seem.
Anything you could want for a price.
Looks like that includes Shaper relics.
Controls are down. What's happening?
Yeah, I'm seeing that. You're in some kind of field. Has to be affecting your suit. Oh, I think I see the problem. There's a Dominion shield generator that's suppressing flight capability.
Could explain how they ambushed the regulators. Can you disable it?
Oh, I've never dealt with one before. It would take time to override. Best to press on.
Careful, they mine the place!
That could ruin your day.
Right? Flight control's back. I'm pushing on.
The Dominion can't be here by accident. These smugglers are hiding relics.
I know. I'm trying not to jump to conclusions.
Oh, I will. Take a flying leap. Is the wrong Shaker relic in the wrong hands?
Means this won't be a boring day.
The Dominion. Yeah, and they've got Tassin's agents. Best lie low.
Give us the relic! We know it's here!
I don't know what you mean!
Then I'll show you!
Now we get down to business! I can't believe this. Are we really in a firefight with Dominion?
Well, I am. You're sitting in a chair somewhere.
Not used to having professional soldiers shooting us. Scars, maybe, but not like this.
Bullets work on both of them.
I didn't say it wasn't exciting. Just be careful.
Clear.
You did it. But what about Tassin's agent? She's still alive.
She didn't make it. But there's an archive here.
I see it. Looks damaged from the fight.
Maybe Tassin can make sense of it. This can't be for nothing.
What about the one they call the Monitor? He took the relic.
And I'm getting it back.
These were classic Dominion tactics. Total carnage and no witnesses.
What are they doing this far south?
I don't know, but it involves relics. That won't end well.
Javelin's grounded again!
It's that shield generator! That's trouble. Push them back. Watch it. Looks like the Monitor left a clean-up crew behind. Try to disable that machine. I have the specs. I think I can override it. Oi, hold up. You need to stay close. Hold here. I'll try to deactivate it.
Great place to die, Owen.
I may have let you down.
still catch the monitor.
Better hurry, he's got a head start.
Outside.
I've got a signal we can track. Can't hide from this cipher. There you go. He can't be too far. Dominion must have big plans for a guy like the monitors in our neighborhood.
Just need to make sure he never comes back.
You see, this is why I want to be out there with you. Show bad people the door.
Not as easy as it looks.
Okay, show bad people the door at the end of a very large gun. Okay, you're coming up at him. Just ahead. Checking. Is it just me, or does it look like the Dominion are staying a while?
I don't know what they're up to. It's not happening in our neck of the woods.
I suppose they listen to reason? Talk it out?
Does this look like they drop by for tea?
Hey, watch it! Another one of the monitor's lieutenants.
Yes. Congratulations on walking straight into my trap.
Owen? Owen, what's happening?
I don't know. He's...
obviously more powerful than you. I think it's important to take a measure of one's adversary. And I find you... lacking.
Yeah. Ask your lieutenants how they feel. All right, you can't. Because I put them down.
Freelancers boast of courage they never have. It's why they're extinct.
I'm alive and well, you son of a...
He's gone. Save your breath. You best head back to the fort. I'll let Tassa know we need to talk.
Owen filled me in on what happened.
You've got a problem out there. Some kind of Dominion heavy.
His people called in the Monitor. We couldn't stop him.
And he was there for a Shaper relic?
Tore the place apart. Your agent wouldn't give in. Right to the end, she... Well...
I know.
I'm sorry. She left this archive behind.
I'll have my people dig into it. The Dominion really have returned.
In force.
Damn.
I thought spies took everything in stride.
We also respect our enemies. Life under Dominion rule isn't much of a life at all. And if they have set their sights on Fort Tarsis...
Right. Well, the fort isn't exactly my idea of living the dream, but it is home, and I'd prefer it to remain dictator-free. What can we do?
For now, remain patient. I don't want to make a move until I have more information. In the meantime, there's someone I'd like you to meet. Sentinel Bryn. She's sharp, trustworthy, and could use some assistance. Why don't you help her while I look into the Dominion? I'll be in touch.
Sentinel Rissa Bryn. Fort Command.
Sentinel. How can we help?
Well, we probably shouldn't talk here. Come see me by my desk. And my plants.
Plants?
Right. So, good. I will see you.
Okay, then.
Freelancer, how's it going? It's Matthias Sumner checking in. By the way, I finally cleared out the clutter from my lab, so I can resume my work. I'll be there, if you need to talk.
Well, hello.
Uh-oh. What's going on? You scare me a little sometimes.
Do I?
Actually, I suppose that's fair. I do peddle in danger. Still, you should know me better than that. I know you.
Okay, when's my birthday?
Trick question. You don't like celebrating birthdays.
So, when is my birthday?
I think you're having me on. You've never told me.
Probably not. It was a number of days ago.
Ah, well then, happy belated birthday.
Thank you. So, where's my gift?
I tell you what, I'll write you a terrible poem. How does that sound? Sometime.
Actually, the day we met was my birthday.
Haha, now that is a trick. What, which time? Recently or in our youth?
Youth. The time you picked my pocket.
Well, I was starving.
Or bored.
Or bored? Which turned out well, actually. Griefing regulators for a week was pretty fun. You were always looking for trouble. Is that what made you want to be a freelancer, do you think?
I was young. Besides, my job is helping people, Owen.
A touch defensive?
Yeah, because I'm defending my adult self.
Look, of course we're helping people. But I like to think about the root of things, that's all. The spark that began the journey.
Say... Back then, what were you doing alone in Ponteix anyway?
I was tired of the Satomian and was taking, well, shall we say, an unscheduled break. Roaming. That's what I was doing. Roaming. Same thing you were doing when we met in Heliost.
I like to think of it more as finding myself.
Because of the Heart of Rage. Where's your team?
I don't know.
Yeah. I brought you down. Well, never mind. There's a bright future ahead. Cheer up. Contracts await.
Ah, very good work out there with the Arcanists. People want to believe freelancers have their backs. After Freemark, belief hard to come by.
Glad I could help. How's Freelancer Wraith doing?
Good!
She put up a hell of a fight.
Of course, she knows I would be angry to write her story for the wall. But, my young friend, she is alive. This is a good story to tell. People will hear of it.
Think that'll help around here?
Oh, yes. Now, Wraith is recovering at the bar, if you want to check on her. I will keep an eye out for contracts, never fear.
I haven't been over to the Heliost in a long while.
Oh, so soon? Good. I have contracts for you. To change minds around here, we need to get out there and do good work. Remind people that...
I hear you.
I should get some more writing done. Too many distractions recently.
Freelancer, adjust contract went well.
You need the right tools for the job.
Gonna make that javelin shine.
Thank you.
Go, Yara. What's the contract?
We got some missing freelancers. Not sure what happened. You maybe find out, okay?
I'll see what I can do. Yara. What's the contract?
I heard some freelancers stop responding to their cipher. Go see what can be learned.
Got it. On my way.
There they are. Those freelancers got captured by Scar cockroaches. Get them out of there.
Okay. understand. See what you can find. I'll get over there. The explosives to destroy the stored munitions. Finish the contract of our fallen friend. Thank you.
finished. Nice and dry. Their munitions and stockpiles are finished. Clear out the remaining scars.
Understood.
It isn't my favorite sweet talker. You've been visiting.
I try.
You pulled the right arse out of the fire. Yara was here doing your reenactment. I had a good feeling about you ever since you turned up. Keep proving me right, okay?
The fourth tone. I've got to look out for it.
No argument here. It's good you settled in. Not everyone does. And I'm guessing Fort Tarsis wasn't in your plan for. Well,
the heart of our age. I didn't know what would happen then or where I'd land after. Turns out it was here.
Happy you stuck around, mate.
Not sure what I expected, but this place grows on you.
I wasn't meant to be here myself. I was on a stride of Helios. Yep. Supposed to end up in Antium.
What happened?
Cataclysmism. The sky turned yellow, bright changing undress. The survivors have been brought here.
You never heard up to Antium.
Didn't have the need to try again. Time and now. I got good work. Had a kid. The fort's home. Glad you feel the same. When you're here, anyway. Which reminds me. I should run check in your javelin before you're off again.
Thanks, Zoe. I'll see you around.
Freelancer. Thanks again for your help. This is already looking up.
Fella the Thunder, huh?
Hey, people laugh, but the uniform makes the soldier. Ever seen the Union? They know it. If you want to win a war, presentation is half a battle. If you have the signs to intimidate, and annihilate, exterminate, or eradicate, and if you win the good, obliterate, you have to inspire fear for all your enemies.
Plus, just cool, fun stuff.
that it is. May as well help onward to scaring people.
Figure there's a reason we call the suits javelins.
Of course there is. Imagine if they caught it and skewered or something. Oh, crap, run. A squad of skewers is coming our way.
Doesn't have quite the same ring.
Not unless you're having a cookout.
You seem pretty passionate about this.
I love what I do. And it's important. I want to help the good guys win. But when a freelancer shows up in a javelin, I want people to remember it. Your enemies shudder. Your allies salute.
I like the sound of that. A little by thunder and lightning to make an entrance.
You can get it. Why do people fear a big storm going in?
Probably because it can kill you.
That's right. There's power in the sky. And pain if you don't respect it. So you just let me know if I can fix you up with anything. Javelin always got room for more thunder.
No, do. See you around.
company, and I couldn't.
It's not your fault. There's nothing that you could have done.
My friend, always good to see you. You see the stories up on the wall?
Yeah, I was wondering about those.
When a freelancer falls, their link is brought to me. In life, the link connects us to a cipher. In death, it is a record.
You knew right off what happened?
Yes, to remember what freelancers have given.
You do this all by yourself.
It is an honor. We should not grieve. We should celebrate. I want you to go honor our dead. Bring me their stories. And light their way home.
I got a few minutes.
You lie. Of course I do.
I am. Or am I?
Yeah, I like...
Of course, I'm not a monster. All gotta eat, even me.
Absolutely. I appreciate it, man. However, I do think you make a particularly good team. Don't you?
What's up, Owen? Feeling insecure?
Moving on. I was pretty chummy.
You mean... Life, yeah. Oh, that's rap.
You don't
like. You see, you seem not just for that. Moving up, no. Thanks for the insight on Cypher's. Looking forward to more contracts.
Indeed. See you around.
My savior. And the recent scars are feasting on my liver right this minute.
Bloody scars.
What are you working on exactly?
It was inscribed by early members of our org. Some Arcanists believe that imagine knowing for relic will creep.
We keep people safe. You're making progress?
Turns out it was invisible.
Invisible? How do I...
Aha! My...
Just point me in the right direction.
Looks like this is your lucky day.
Why is that? Nice to meet you. Yeah, like, I think you're
stupid.
I hope you're right. So what's your...
I always...
isn't it? Yeah. You can get it. Well, you're welcome.
So many things you are doing. Wonderful. I'm curious, what do you remember most? Good times? Bad? What?
When things go, you're not
true. Something did happen that night. These creatures, they fight.
That sounds like that should...
Freelancers.
A bad day.
No, my... Everyone aboard.
They died. That's
now
I hear.
I plan to head up to the wall sometime to look out over the jungle. I used to know.
Freelancer? You must be right. Yara said I'd find you here.
Yeah.
Correct.
Well, right. Back to having...
I mean, no.
It's my sword.
Figure. You seem... I'm glad it
was. Anyway.
Would you rather have rules or accidents? The broom saves more lives than the sword.
Thank you.
For what?
For stepping close.
You're off to the... Sorry. Sound? I might.
X or
aren't those...
No. One...
I'm not sure
the four...
Did you say...
Yeah,
where?
The fountain.
There's a fountain.
No.
Good luck.
Thank you.
What are we up to? What do you need done?
Patching in Arcanist Matthias.
So how did you learn about where we're headed?
From very old field notes. There was something the writer wasn't saying. Something important they didn't write down. I'm certain of it.
So you had a hunch?
A hypothesis.
Right.
What secrets must they hold?
Let's find out.
Patching in Arcanist Matthias.
So how did you learn about where we're headed?
From burial field notes. There was something the writer wasn't saying. Something important they didn't write down. I'm certain of it.
So you had a hunch?
A hypothesis.
Right.
What secrets must they hold?
Let's find out.
Something other Arcanists to recognize. The wires detect it, the marker triggers.
Like a fire alarm?
Exactly. That shape or object across from the marker is made for echoes.
Got it. Let's build a fire.
So many echoes required. This site was chosen to make this task difficult.
They just needed Arcanists working with freelancers.
Of course.
How'd you learn about these hidden runes we're looking for?
The moment I realized the great need for secrecy in our history, it opened up new ways to look at the research I already had.
trigger the marker?
I can't say for sure. My theory, however, is we learned something about the hidden runes.
Scars out here.
Leave it to them to be grubbing about. We have a special sensitivity to certain kinds of energy. Has to be related to their insect physiology. I wonder if...
Kind of in the middle of something right now, Matthias.
Ah, yes, of course. Good. The energy is shifting.
Seems pointless.
Like a fishing lure. For freelancers.
Ah, clever. I kinda respect that. How did you do this work without freelancer help?
Slowly, my fearsome associate. Slowly. This task alone would certainly require many uncomfortable nights in the jungle.
This book you're looking for?
The Elysian manuscript.
Right. What do you think you'll find in there?
Find? Well, Arcanists pursue the truth, but time twists truth, hides it. The manuscript is a window to a very old truth.
Thank you.
on it? The marker's been triggered. The Arcanist fire alarm. Precisely. Arcanists left for us. Got it. Very strange energy signature. So, runes, what are they? Secret writing, a technique lost and forgotten. To think the key to my work was right in front of me.
Got it?
I did. Oh dear, the energy is starting to fluctuate.
Does that mean hurry?
Yes. That should be enough. But I think I know how to find more of these runes.
You think they'll help?
Yes, I'll explain when we get back to Fort Tarsis, but first... Thank you. These runes hold the key to finding the Elysian manuscript. I'm certain.
country's like life.
Freelancer? Freelancer, yes, excellent, you're here.
Matthias, need something?
Need something? Oh, no. Have something. You remember that strange energy the runes emitted?
I remember you mentioning something while I collected them.
I managed to isolate and identify the energy pattern. I passed it along to your cipher.
Who can now help me find those invisible runes?
Which are the key to unlocking...
Which means you want me to go find more of them.
Yes, the more the better. With enough, I'm certain I can... I have several leads. It's very promising. Talk later.
You got it, Matthias.
Ah, Freelancer. What can Matthias Errol Sumner help you with today?
I just wanted to see how...
My research has progressed. I intended to buy you a drink.
Your band? What?
For, 1 minute, someone... You know how it is.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Emotions to...
Exactly.
Old impulses.
Growing up in the streets of Helios, you pick up some bad habits.
I didn't know you grew up on the street.
I don't advertise it.
You should be pro...
Like me?
I didn't mean...
I get it. You know, I prefer...
But that's not the...
Complete ex... And we can change... That's what the Arcanist... Speaking of which, I don't want something to blow... Wonderful you have some time to help. I have several things that need attention. Especially finding more of those runes. Heard Tassin mumbling about the Dominion? Did you know I once hid in a mound of rotting fungus to avoid one of their patrols? Rashes for days. Nice day, huh?
I just don't think earwax should be that color is all. Hey, Freelancer!
Hey.
I can't believe I'm talking to you. My name's Nice.
Hello? Yeah, why?
Yeah, no.
What are you talking about?
Okay, all right, maybe.
Over altered?
Yeah, I get.
What are you talking about?
I.
No, he's not. Thanks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No need to-
Or let's not-
Yeah.
Freelancer, listen, this is important.
Hey, you're a freelancer, right? I've heard things about you.
What kind of things?
Some of the Arcanists said...
No, it's me, yeah.
Interesting. I don't want to say...
What does that mean?
It means this is...
You've got a con...
Not a con... Have you ever...
It's like a...
That's...
Rewards off...
The Emperor. Put yourself on the path.
You know, I met a guy once that got sprayed right in the face by a Gazic. Oh, I hear that's bad. He was blind for 12 days. shouldn't have been operating it anyway. What with his eyesight being so bad?
Hi, Freelancer. Hello.
Sentinel, good to see you again.
Is it?
Isn't it?
I don't associate.
Oh.
Or anyone else.
Well, I...
Yes, me too.
Okay.
Yes, but there's been an... Whatever it is.
Agreed. I'll check it out for you.
Good. I mean, good luck, Freelancer.
Right. No problem.
You cheat!
Watch where you fling those accusations.
Hey, Freelancer. Contract all right? Freelancer, I trust the contract went well. Hey! How'd your last job go?
I kicked its ass.
That's right, you did. Just go back, my Owen stop. No worries.
How'd you end up as our
Layers, buddy. We'll do our bit.